Hello guys and welcome to different Russia channel. Harvest time and Alex will go to take tomatoes from the tomato bushes.
Мы тут немножко чуть-чуть собрали уже вот этой стороны. Что мы тут собрали?
Here Alex already took some tomatoes, though some big ones are still on the branches. And now we go to the other side. The other side, guys, is incredibly rich with tomatoes. Very, very big and heavy tomatoes. That is the American, very popular and very famous kind of tomatoes, or sort of tomatoes.
Очень вкусные, кстати.
Yeah, very yummy.
Будем снимать все, потому что завтра обещали очень сильное похолодание.
Alex says he will take all the tomatoes, even small ones, because tomorrow they promise very cold night and tomatoes will be spoiled. So we take all the tomatoes, green and half green, and we will put them in the house, and in a few days they will be ready. The first harvest, Alex. It's good.
Маленький тоже, да, снимаю?
Yeah.
Ну, совсем маленький я оставлю.
Оставь. Ты только с пимпочками срывай.
Ну, как получается.
Старайся.
Некоторые, скажи, что даже падали. Отрывались от веса. Не выдерживали вес и падали.
Alex says some very big and heavy tomatoes fell on the ground. Because they were too heavy and the branches could not hold them. Also, we have pepper. Pepper is also big and heavy. A lot of pepper, I should say. And the pepper is really good. Also, American seeds. All the seeds that Steven and Angela sent to us. So, this year we decided to grow radish. Tomatoes, cucumbers, and pepper. Also, we have some other seeds, such as cauliflower, for example, and those seeds we will plant next year. As for cucumbers, guys, with cucumbers we have bad luck. So, because of the cold spring days, almost all sprouts, cucumber sprouts died, and just a few bushes could survive, and they were very weak, did not want to grow, so the cucumber harvest is rather poor. But also we could eat a few cucumbers, so also good, very yummy. Yeah, Alex? Вкусно? Also, we have radish. Oh, very big. So, guys, the harvest.
Во, ребят. Супер.
How many kilograms here, Alex?
Килограмм 10, наверное.
Alex says about 20 pounds. Maybe a little bit more.
Да, может, даже побольше.
Very big. Oh.
На следующий год опять посадим. Огурцы сажать не будем, а помидоры посадим.
Now, guys, the time for pepper. Alex, what about sweet potatoes? When we are going to dig out sweet potatoes. Alex says, when the leaves will be dry, then we will dig it out. But I think sweet potatoes, not very good. Thank you. Alex has the idea that peppers that grow in the shadow are bigger and stronger than those that we plant on the sun side of this flower bed or greenhouse, how to call it. Парник. In Russian that is парник.
Вот, ребят, посмотрите.
Сколько?
Килограмма 3.5.
About 8 pounds.
Побольше. Килограмма 4.
About 10 pounds, guys. Super. Approximately.
Спасибо Стивену с Анджелой.
Thank you, Steven and Angela.
Спасибо, друзья.
We could test American seeds.
За следующий год все засадим.
Alex says he will plant a lot next year.
Огурцы, наверное, нет, а помидоры хорошо.
He wants to grow tomatoes, but, well, maybe the second chance for cucumbers.
Посмотрим, да. Ну, можно попробовать.
Okay. So, guys, thank you for watching. Goodbye. See you soon in another episode. Пока.
Пока. Подожди, ты скажи, что мы вот один этот самый огурец выращиваем на семена.
Alex says that he keeps one cucumber to get seeds from it. It is over here. It's like zucchini. Very huge. Also, guys, want to show you ежевика. We planted it last year, a few bushes. And this year we have the first harvest. Just very sweet, very yummy. But raspberry doesn't want to grow. Maybe the soil is bad. I don't know. Our weather forecast promises very cold night, and we decided to take the only pumpkin that we have to our apartment, to our house. Oh, that is, guys, the only pumpkin that we could grow. Алекс.
Небольшая, ну ничего. Мы потренируемся, на следующий год вырастим большую.
The first one and the only one this year. Вон еще кабачок, Алеш. And we also decided to take all the zucchinis that we have.